Hey there, I'm Benjamin from Love's Data, and in this video we're going to look at Google's updates to conversion tracking in GA4, Google Analytics 4. Until now, when we've configured a conversion in GA4, it was simply a matter of enabling an existing event as a conversion. Then when people came to our website and the event was triggered, a conversion would be counted in our reports. Let's head to Google Analytics to take a look at this. I've already opened my demo property and we're looking at the admin area. To enable an event as a conversion, we select Events. Find the event we want to use as a conversion, then set the switch to On in the Mark as Conversion column on the right. Now, moving forward, the event will be counted as a conversion in our reports and will also be used to calculate the conversion rate metrics. So the basic steps to enable an event as a conversion haven't changed. If you would like to learn more about how to track different actions as conversions, then check out my dedicated conversion tracking tutorial. I've included a link in the description below this video. But what has changed is that you can now control if conversions are counted per event or per session. Let's look at an example to understand this. Imagine someone visits your website. They view a page. Then they complete a form. View another page. And complete the form again. The default method for counting conversions in GA4 is event-based. This means that each time the same conversion event is triggered, another conversion will be counted. So in this example, there would be two conversions counted in our reports. This is different to how goals worked in the previous version of Google Analytics. In Universal Analytics, a goal would only be counted once per session. Looking at our example again, this would mean that the first time the form is completed, a conversion would be counted, but when the form is completed a second time, an additional conversion isn't counted. You can now control if you want your conversions to be counted for every event, or if you want to only count a conversion once per session. Let's head back to Google Analytics to see how we can adjust this. We're still in the admin area, so let's select Conversions. We can now see the events that have been configured as conversions. And just to highlight, the purchase event is automatically marked as a conversion in Google Analytics. So that's why you can't enable or disable it. Okay, so to adjust how conversions are counted for an event, we select the three vertical dots on the right. Then we choose Change Counting Method. We can see the default of once per event is selected. And if we want to change this to only count a conversion once per session for the event, we can select the option. And then click Save. We can now see a small icon representing a session is placed next to the name of the conversion event that is now session-based. So that's how you can control if GA4 counts a conversion every time the event is collected, or if a conversion is counted once per session. I only recommend changing this setting for conversion events where no additional value is created when people complete the action multiple times. For example, if you're tracking a store locator as a conversion, then you might want to consider setting it to count once per session. Are you going to use this setting in GA4? I'd love to know. Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.